just already tied into the line. That way, if anything happens, I just undo it and plug it right into the gas tank. And if you get the, they have the fuel pumps that are flow through, I guess.
Yeah.
To where you don't even have to worry about bypassing it.